the Pacers and the Heat from the American Airlines Arena. Last time these two teams played was back in May in the 2014 Eastern Conference Finals. So much has changed for both of these teams. We'll see what's in store coming up. The best news for Dwayne Wade and the Heat, he's played in every game, including several sets of back-to-back, and performing well as the Heat come in with a 5-2 record. Here's Wade. Solomon Hill, the young defender on him. Wade hits it, and a chance for a three-point play already.
And that Wade initiated the contact, but again, when Wade is in the paint, he is so very good.
Copeland lost it. Cole picks it up. Wade running the floor. Beautiful bounce pass from Norris Cole.
Just a beautiful bounce pass. Dwayne Wade, great sprint up the floor. You saw him accelerate.
As Wade hits a beautiful jumper.
A pivotal move for them. They relied on the comfort factor he had in Miami, his trust in Pat Riley, and yeah, that maximum contract offer to keep him in the fold. And then by the end of that weekend,
Then the Heat threw a lot of money at him, $118 million over 5 years.
And the Rockets, when you think about it, really altered their team as Wade has another hoop.
Dwayne Wade, 11 points to open things up. He is the leading scorer as the Heat shoot 52%. Wade gets inside, kicks out a corner pass. Sean Williams connects a three-pointer. Hibbert deflected by Dang. Decent games, but some games in the playoffs where, meanwhile, Miami, they got a good job from Dwayne Wade. That's our State Farm Better State assist. He looked excellent in that first quarter.
Got off to a great start, 11 first quarter points. This was the first play of the game. The little dream shake for the three-point play, and then the high pick and roll, that patented mid-range jumper that he has, and then finally the back end of Solomon Hill with the nice scoop. Tremendous start for the always efficient Dwayne Wade.
Cole pushes, finds Williams, back to Wade, inside Bosch, count it and one. Great teamwork from the Heat.
Mid-range game, he's gotten a cup.
Napier to Wade, Solomon Hill, and again, a very good defender for a young player, but Wade makes it tough. 15 now for Wade, the Heat back within two. Five on the shot clock. Copeland swatted by Wade out of bounds. Pacers have 3.6 to shoot.
One of the great shot blocking two guards to have ever played this game.
Inside the way, pretty feed from Napier. You just never expected the Pacers coming into the season would have this lineup on the floor in a close game in the fourth quarter on the road. Napier hits a big three there for the Heat. Wade a three, ties the game. Comes right back.
Not really a three-point shooter, but just has a sense of the moment. Big time shot by Dwayne Wade.
Dang fires a three-pointer, won't go. Rebound Hibbert, that's gonna do it. The Indiana Pacers with a gritty win on the road. In a game they dominated on the boards, hit a couple of big shots, including some clutch free throws, and they get their first road win of the season